not gonna go on vacation.
Come on.
Just about to use your
come today.
I gotta go on vacation. I gotta go on.
That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's going to get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsec property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out and you hunt him down.
Bastard!
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
Can this go?
Hey, kid, over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said he'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, he'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica is playing up. good luck.
Every more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute. Nicaragua, maybe I still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it!
Thank you. First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
Come on!
You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless face. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardi pushes line Liberty streets selling packets of spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemies' blood!